Perfect.
Washing a car is dangerous when it's all jagged.
God, hold on. Wait, actually? That fucking happened.
How? This is why you never wash your car.
Especially before you go to Grange.
Yeah, right. Yeah, you might even need to roll back a little bit, but it's okay. We can push it.
Can you hold my door open real quick? Like, fixed window, race car bullshit.
All over your face.
What?
What?
I got what?
Oh, nothing. You got it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
my God.
Your motor getting your gas.
Oh, God.
Yeah. I took it. No, I'm just kidding. It's hard to see the screen.
Yeah, I just pull a telescope out and use it.
What you guys got going on?
We got tired of drifting, so we're just, you know, just doing the trucks.
Yeah, doing routine maintenance, you know? In the dark, in the desert. At least you got cooling change.
It probably needed a flush.
What's going on, Jason?
Just shooting fluids everywhere. This man hasn't done it in a while, so.
You gotta take the line back off.
It's not leaking from the fitting at the bottom, it's leaking from somewhere like midway up.
On the road.
Yeah. How's that going, dude? Ow, fuck.
So yeah, now I'm just running into different. I have heat now.
That's pretty annoying.
I don't even know if I can get the good side of threads into here anymore. Yep, now I need a tap. Sick. We're gonna have to use that winch to load my car on the trailer. Not happening. Manifold's fucked.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tap through it.
So, what's the new strategy, man?
Last attempt. Chop the heads off of these. And hopefully I can get some nuts on them. That's about all I got.
Well, at least at this point, you can do a few laps, and if it breaks down, you can at least get it onto the trailer and up the hill.
Yeah. See what happens.
Should I go running around the turf?
Yeah, can you?
Yeah, thanks, dude.
What about the vice grips?
No, I don't need the vice grips.
Wait, don't?
No, fuck that. Oh, yeah.
Fixed?
I think so.
Yeah? What'd you have to do?
I had to make another line.
Oh, did you? Yeah. Make another line?
Yeah. Make another line. Yeah. Reroute it to a non-heat area.
Oh, yeah. Was
Nico
it against
just gave me like a long bit of line.
Yeah.
So I like snaked it up and then like to the front of the motor so it's not by the turbo shit.
Oh.
And then back to the pump.
Yeah. fellow man struggles. Such stance.
Still leaking again?
Yeah.
Oh man. Yeah, it's smoking too.
No more.
Oh man. It's a bummer.
You can just fix it the right way.
How's it?
It's fire.
It's alright.